a lot of people in Hindi cinema are refusing to adjust to market reality. You know, thanks to Swara Bhaskar's political positions, she's not getting any new movies, is she? But she's still very committed to her political positions. When was the last time that these clown directors' movies actually sold? But they're using bigotry to whitewash their own lack of adjustment to the market. So, you know, it's a bad tradesman who blames his tools for his work.
Correct.
It's a bad tradesman who blames his market for his work.